sounds gentle. He'll snore for an hour. Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Thank you. friend dies.
Ha ha.
Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force. To the throne. Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward. Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I told you it was coming.
Get him, boys! Somebody!
You still can.
Really? Some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's go.
I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys.
Are you asleep? Get up. It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Come on, spread out. Where'd you run off to? Run and hide.
You still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh, yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dunwall.
The great assassin?
Oh, I'm really quaking in my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. Money you will never see because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Dowd's blade.
Shut up. That ain't true.
Isn't it?
Oh, I'll find you.
You, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so he won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Bureau. Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Huh.
As it takes. Jump to land.
obvious.
Because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Doubt's blade. Isn't it? Your fear is obvious. You reek of it. Among us.
Tell you what I think. I think you and Captain Watson speak to him there. We're sneaking off for a night of hanky-panky. Only your daddy don't approve of you making out with the lowly watchers. How about that?
Dowd is very likely watching us right now. Considering how to kill you.
You've got guts. I'll give you that. Sticking with a lot. I know a few con artists that can learn from you. Someone wants to get hurt. You're a real pretty girl. Dressed nice, well fed, no scars. Someone in this town's gonna pay.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Come on, rich girl. Spit it out. What's your name? Someone still. What's the matter? Too good to talk to a guy like me.
Yeah, someone's still around. Someone's still prowling around.
I told you he was coming.
Look at you, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Granted a substantial reward.
Dice. about that dice game? Bug someone else. I heard you got eaten alive at cards. Shut up.
Someday I'll be the one who can afford this stuff.
Thank you. eyes are undone, Hunter.
Your ration of elixir from today? You're such a chauffeur.
Yeah.
Congratulations on getting your own squad.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Dying.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. We'll earn some gold on this one. I'll meet you up ahead.
Some drunk to the bone. Maybe you'd like to be transferred to my old squad.
No, sir. Certainly not.
I used to call myself brave, Simmons. Till I saw a man lose a fight with a pile of rats. So when Barrister Timsh says all I gotta do is rough up a rich bastard, cuff him a few times till he stops talking about his rights, I jump at the chance. I cry with happiness. You understand me?
Yes, sir. We'll approach from the back stoop. They won't be alarmed when they see me.
Right. Good man. It's them or us. No room for heroes in the time of plague. Just do your job and I'll make sure you keep this posted.
Dies.
isn't it? You wouldn't be in this district unless you were after Timsh's head.
What do you want?
Revenge. To do to Timsh what he did to me. I want him homeless, a victim of one of his own eviction documents. I've prepared one, complete with the forged signature of the Lord Regent. Please, go to my old apartment. It's right next to Timsh's estate. Here's the address, but I doubt you can get inside from the streets. There you'll find my journal, which contains the entire plot and everything you'll need. But you're a businessman like I once was. I don't expect you to do this for free. If you do go to my apartment, you'll find something stashed there. Consider it your payment in advance. The barrister dying would be nothing to me. I want him to see his own ruin. I want him to taste it.
you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Chances are very good. Maybe this isn't so. It has some merit.
His lordship, the barrister, is up in his bedroom. Top floor. Don't make me describe what's happening.
Eminent's gotten off to.
Another fight with that shrew of a niece. He's gone to the top floor to cool off where it's quiet.
People have the worst of tastes.
Now what?
Maybe this isn't so bad. Thank you.
does he smell like? Rotting flesh? Wild flowers? Does he ask you questions? I wonder what he speaks to me.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you, and me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead, and the water's rising. You've got Rothwild packed into a crate, bound for the frozen north, Dowd. Surprisingly clean work for a man with so much blood on his hands. Did the Empress change you? Or do you think this will help you dodge what's coming? You'd better hurry. You're running out of rope.
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening.
I wonder if anyone would notice if this was gone. I can't find the barrister. Doesn't he know General Turnbull is coming?
Upstairs in his study. You know how he gets after his
guards.
He hates her. She hates us.
Some family. Sounds like mine. Probably expensive.
Maybe this isn't so bad. It has some merit. Tasteless.
Look at this.
know what you expect regarding the Danforth Holding Company. They're only a month late, and they've been good for it in the past. Normally, I wouldn't hesitate to invent a plague infection complaint against them and have all their assets seized. But they are linked to the Boyles, and they, as you know, are on the Do Not Touch list. It's hitting a little too close to home. Afraid you may have to settle your dispute with them by some other means.
And I get so terribly depressed sometimes, but you always make me smile, even in spite of everything.
Thank you, sir. I try. And how is your mother? Or do you mean the situation in the city? I'm not sure I quite understand what I'm doing here.
Just listening. Things have been hard. The Lord Regent depends on me to help control the spread of the plague. These aren't easy decisions. This document I carry granting me legal immunity isn't a blessing. It's a burden. Carries so much responsibility.
We all depend on you, sir.
There you go again, making me smile. I have an idea. Why don't you...
I wouldn't want to say.
No bother? You share a bottle. Pass the breeze.
I couldn't. My husband will be waiting.
It's only just occurred to me. The late coach isn't running tonight. It's not my fault. It's the region. You could stand by.
Sir, I live out past the old wall. That's why I need it.
I know. That's why I'm concerned. The plague headed west is past me. I've heard of the reapers on Marcus Street.
relax. Have a drink, maybe. It could be a long night.
Understand the position I'm in. I had to say those things about you. They were saying I was crazy, or worse. Don't you know they're hanging people for witchcraft now? Last night they stopped my carriage in Holger Square. The overseers don't care about rank or a piece of paper from the Lord Regent. I don't know what you're planning, and I don't want to know. I know they found the heir to the throne, and I know she's part of it. And your paintings that think or speak or whatever it is they do. Delilah, I won't tell you to stop. I know you're proud. I just don't want you.
This is Arnold. If you happen to awake him while no one is present, I've prepared for you to remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague has ended. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both doing well.
I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. A friend
to Jessamine when we were girls. Then afterward, I made my name as a painter. Now, I'm obviously something much greater. I hope that satisfies you. Because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you. I'm going to give you a warning for the sake of my sisters. Who were very impressed with you once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming, and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want. I won't hold a grudge. I'm done with him.
Is that who you were looking for? Oh well. She's a bit of a bitch. And that wife's helpless. I know you have your reasons.
Strange. Timsh doesn't name himself the beneficiary.
could barely breathe. General Turnbull. Yes, I was expecting you. Please come.
Timsh, it smells like a weeper den. I thought we were secure.
And we are. The neighborhood is swept 3 times a week.
Barrister Timsh!
Please, call me Arnold.
Please. Dies.
Some for you. Regents arranged it. By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I'm not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract the plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
Prowler on the loose.
Dies.
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him. He's in custody as a plague victim. Here's the will as agreed.
That'll do nicely. Perhaps better. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older, made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly, Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dowd. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for. I'll be leaving soon.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dowd. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home.
Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted. Unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
You think I'm being needlessly cruel? You don't know.
Yeah.
This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individual. This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Thank you.
Still missing. Any person with information? Emily Caldwin is still missing. This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately. The heir to the throne, Emily Caldwin. Lord Regent has increased his reward for information leading to the discovery of Dunwall's heir, Emily Caldwell.
What is that horrible stench? I can barely breathe.
I hope he dies a lingering death.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately to a massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract the plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward. Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him. He's in custody as a plague victim. Here's the will as agreed.
That'll do nicely. Perhaps better. It's that you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older, and made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dowd. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge Prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dowd. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home. Jessamine Caldwin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, the city was a fast disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Caldwin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.